both.
The final 5 minutes are brought to you by Expedia. Nico Hischier across the line. Wrist shot. Score! Connor rips it under the bar off the feed from Hischier. And the Devils have a 2-goal lead.
Paul Connor was on the ice for about 3 seconds. Jumped on a change, comes down the ice. Hischier doesn't look his way once. Watch Hischier's head in the middle of the ice. He doesn't look at Paul Connor once. He knows he's there. There's the pass, and there's the bullet. The wrists are up over the right shoulder of Spencer Knight. This is a wonderful play by Hischier, pulling the defenseman to the middle of the ice and then laying that feathery dish outside to Paul Connor. And Connor, who came over from